Planet Green Trees Show.
The Elliot Larson's Act has identified protection that is included within the civil rights legislation and jurisprudence. But if you go down that line of whatever those constitutions, you know, violate your Fifth Amendment rights, Sixth Amendment rights, Fourth Amendment rights, Second Amendment rights, First Amendment rights. If the police do that to you, they should be held financially accountable. The police department. So why do I say this? Because the dynamic of what we're dealing with is that the police aren't writing checks to citizens. They are not accountable. They're in the business of collecting money from the citizens, okay? So this is a tremendous, this is what will change it. If the hiring department knows that there's potential liability, financial liability to the city, they're not only going to hire the right people without incentives, as Dana Nessel would claim they need, they would train them properly. They themselves would be accountable. They would be more in oversight of and empathetic to the circumstances, and they would probably engage less, right? Yes. They would engage less because they would say it's not worth it. You know, I'm not going to chase a guy in a backyard and try to shoot him, you know, shoot him in the leg instead of the heart. I'm not going to shoot him. You know what I mean? If I can shoot him in the leg or the heart, that's a choice. Legislatively protected, I'm gonna shoot. I mean, this is crazy. So the point is this, that they're treated differently than everybody else. They have no accountability. They can be negligent. They can be intentional and get away with it. And this is not the way that it should be. And we've seen a pattern that has been racially motivated. It reflects on the terrible way with we've dealt with this issue in the United States all these years and continue to tear apart families. The war on drugs is the direct contact. We've empowered this military organization, police, military organizations, to kick in doors, rip people out of their houses without any accountability at all. And if and only if we pull the police officers and the job that they're doing into a light where they are transparent and accountable, it's the only way to change this. It's the only way to change this. Because because here you go. The reason why this is so problematic, the reason why people are going crazy in the streets is because our institution, our courts, our executive branch have been racist. The data shows it, okay? So if you can eliminate that, this 500% increase in arrests in the last 40 years, if you can take that out, you can't repair it right now. But let's say we went back 40 years and that didn't exist. We wouldn't be at this breaking point right now. If you took out the racism that is inherent in, and it's class and social economic issues as well. I would put that in the same kind of category here. But that is who's being gobbled up in the system. And there is no accountability.
The Planet Green Trees Show.